Hey, I just wanted to jump on real quick and talk about men giving their strength to women. There's a scripture in Proverbs 31 where King Lemuel, his mom was telling him, don't give your strength to women, you know, because it bringeth down kings. And that's very profound because in like society and everything, men are just dumbfounded and get like jellybacked when it comes to not necessarily commitment to a woman, but when it comes to getting what a woman has, which is sex, you know, getting her body, you know, getting her, you know, in the wrong kind of ways. You know, you're giving your strength to the world of perversion and perverted sex. I mean, you've given your strength to it. You know, you're bound by pornography. You're bound by, you know, a woman's breast. You're bound by a woman's booty. I mean, you lose your mind. You know, that's giving your strength to it. You know, and the Bible speaks against that, you know, because it bringeth down kings. Whenever you're supposed to be walking in the arena of a king, you're walking in the arena of a fool. You know, it's time to get your kingship back. It's time to get your strength back. Quit giving your strength to women. And I'm a woman, you know, but there's a healthy way of interacting with women and interacting with that intimacy part with a woman. But many men are just all over the place. Not all men, and hats off to those men who have learned to control their impulses, who have learned to control that part of them, you know, because it's bad out there. Women can't even walk by some men without that man's tongue flying out of his mouth, you know, and it's disgusting. It's not disgusting because I think it's disgusting. It's just disgusting. Well, yeah, I do think it's disgusting, but it's mainly disgusting because you've lost your strength. You know, get back in position, men. Get back in position. Stop giving your strength to women. Stop giving your strength to that. You know, because guess what? The cat chasing the dog now. You know, it's not just about dogism anymore. It's about these women. Even some of these women out here, they're ratchet. You know, they're coming after you too because they know that you're jelly-backed and they know that you don't have strength when it comes to what they have to offer, and they use what they got to get what they want. You know, so I admonish you men and everything, you know, get back in position. Stop being bound by perversion. Stop being bound by pornography. Stop being bound by adultery. Stop being bound by fornication. Stop being bound. I mean, because you're losing. You think you're winning. You think you're winning in this game. You think you're winning in this perversion game. You think you're winning by having so many women. You think you're winning by not committing. You think you're the dog. You think you're the player. You think you're the Casanova, when really you're the fool. You're the fool. So it's time to get in position and just stop. Just stop giving your strength to women. It's bringing you down. You're a king, but it's bringing you down and it's destroying you. So take heed. Thank you.